About the same amount of what they put in that glass. Is that desk you all said? That glass is too heavy.
Hello, Mr. Barry. Could you just one more explanation of where they could see more of this Jeep at?
You can see more about Fred if you go to smugmug.com, which is a photo sharing outfit. And you can go to Texas Flat Fenders, and it'll pop up and it'll show all of our Jeeps. We have seven more Jeeps.
Holy frijoles.
This is our show Jeep for Fred.
Yeah.
See how we built him there, step by step.
It's kind of like a Jeep limo because it has been stretched. And for a lot of people that don't know, this is a really old one. That Willys is the first manufacturers of the Jeep. And they do not come. They do not normally come with dualies, but that was an option at one time.
Right.
And the wheels are called omnidirectional. It's
non-directional.
So you can't tell whether they're coming or going. That way the
enemy couldn't.
That's right. Enemy couldn't tell whether you was going to a war or coming away from a war.